This is all happening because I pushed my album back 2 months, and I just finished writing and recording literally hours before the album came out. So now I just simply don't have the time to rehearse and be on the road in time to give you guys the level of a show I need to give. Jamie King and I are working tirelessly to give you guys the best show of my life, and I really apologize, but it'll be worth it.